Studio was made possible through the efforts of Brendon Urie from Panic at the Disco and a $500,000 donation from State Farm. It will be equipped with instruments worth about $10,000.
I can tell you right now, if I had these tools at your age, Ben would have taken off when I was 12. So it's just, you know, you're probably hopefully going to get like a sped up version of what I got.